morning, Mr. President. Myself, Jack Joseph, and then Mr. Ajmer Singh Rendawa. We are here to discuss the topic seeking sexism and biodiversity. First of all, I would like to introduce what sexism is all about. In just a brief, because sexism is such a vast topic that if we explore it in detail, it will be probably night. So, in just a brief, what sexism is all about. Sexism was started 500 years ago by our first master, Guru Nanak. And in total, we have 10 masters in person, from Guru Nanak to Guru Gobind Singh. Guru Gobind Singh was our 10th master. And after our 10th master, we were commanded by our 10th master that after that day, our only master, our only guru will be Sri Guru Granth Sahib, that is our holy book. And it consists of 1430 pages, and in total there are 36 authors whose writings have been recorded in that book. And the diversity of that book is such that it not just covers people from six religions, but people from every religion, from every caste. You have people from Brahmin, people from Islam, and our 10 gurus, and many other people, many other spiritual beings whose bani, as we call it, bani is what we call their writing, is recorded in that holy book. And we consider that holy book as our guru, our teacher. And Mr. Ajmer Singh Rendawa will talk further about sexism in diversity. Just to introduce sir, he is a very great author and has a number of blogs. You can, Mr. Rendawa will give you his blog details, you can refer to them for further details of sexism.
Sir, as Nehruji has just described, the word Guru Nanak is a first Guru even born in 1469. So, Islam is the newest religion in the world, but it can't fit in the art. The Sikh religion was started from Guru Nanak, it is completed in three stages, which today has been Guru Nanak. It means the obedience or the discipline. So, all those who followed the Guru's teaching were called in Sikh or obedience or discipline. Sikh Guru, when his father was effective, was martyred. He realized the changes of the time that they need to survive. They need sword also, power also. So they lean towards marshalling. And he wore two swords. One part to protect the downtrodden or from the tyrants, and one was to answer them. I mean, it was a symbol is that you don't need to use the sword for killing only, but to protect the needy or the who needs the judgment, to give justice. It means that. And 10th Guru completed the Sikh religion by creation of Khalsa. The Khalsa was created on 30th March 1699, 30th March, 30th. But due to the change of the Gregorian calendar in 1752, it was advanced to 50 days. So generally the Baisakhi day is celebrated nowadays 13th or 14th. Of every year, due to some changes of the moon in calendar. That is, or 14th of every year. So, the 15 days difference is here. So, I was talking about the basic concept of Sikh religion is we have a very small standard of the few lines only. Ek Omkar, Satnam, Kartapur, Nirbhav, Nirvair, Akar Murak, Ajuni, Sevan, Gurpakar. Yep. आप तक सुबह तक
having the non-smoking liquor. This kind is the basic effect. Or you can call it therapy. It says one universal creator God, if Om God. It means only one. That is why behind one is because only Nirankar says there was nothing before the creation of the universe. There was nothing. The Nirankar, it was produced itself, only part of God, we call God. It created itself because it is not born, so it is endless and it won't die. It is timeless, forever, it was, it is, and it will remain. In the last line, it says, Aam means present effect. It was true, appear of. And it is presently it is true, the God is there. And it will be true as long as the humanity or the universe is there. So, and in Omka, if it is the divine, I only one universal creator God, then its name is truth. The name, you may give it, call it by any name, like the rose is there. If you don't call rose a rose, it won't give it, giving the fragrance, it will give fragrance also. Because that is its nature. You name it called rose, but it won't give it a quality. So, the name is, his name is the God, you may call God, you may call like who or anything, that is there, and that is truth. Creative being personified. Karta Purush, he is the creator, but we call it in the form of the male form. Karta Purush form is the male. He is the Karta Purush, he himself has created everything. And personified, no fear. He is fearless. No hatred. He has no hate. Image of the undying. Because I said he is timeless. And beyond birth. It doesn't like in Hindu philosophy or other philosophy, you say if the God, if they got all the avatars or the like Krishna or Rama or others, they say they are God, but they took birth and died. But in Sikh philosophy, it is, we believe that he is endless and neither he takes birth nor he dies. That's why he said, I already told you that he produced himself. And how can we get it? That's the thing here, how can we find the God? Or realize the God? Exercise him. We don't have both eyes to see the God, but we can realize him. That is by the grace of the God himself, but by the kind of the Guru or the Lord or good teacher who takes us. Guru Gobind Do Khade Kake Lagu Paaye, Brihari Guru Aapne Gobind Jo Rakhe. I mean, a Guru, a teacher is there, and the God is there, to whom can you go first? The first who reaches the board, to the teacher of it, who has introduced me to the God. That is a trust me. So, and how can we think, how can we get in? Then Durvani says again, have we such Nando Jesus? Sochya Sochya Ho, Ya Sochya Rakhva. Yani, means, by thinking, he cannot be reduced to thought. Even by thinking hundreds of times, if we keep on thinking, how will we get by remaining silent, inner silence is not obtained. Even by remaining, lovingly absorbed deep within. If we keep silent and think, we will get the God, even then it is not. The hunger of the hungry is not appeased, even by piling up loads of worldly food. And खैर क्या बोला कोई देखना चले ना हंड्रेड और थाउजेंड ऑफ ट्रेवल थिंग बट नॉट इवन ऑफ दैम विल गो अलोंग विद यू इन द एंड यू मे प्ले दिस बट दोस आर ऑल यू विद द यू कैन नथिंग हाइड फ्रॉम द गॉड इज लुकिंग एवरीबडी एंड यू सी के इफ आई एम सीइंग एनीथिंग आई मे बी नोबडी इज वॉचिंग मी बट फ्रॉम द सन ग्रीन आई मे सी समथिंग बट द एवरीबडी नो इट्स एन इनर वॉइस warn us from inside our heart is that don't do it, don't harm others, or don't take the part from the other. I mean, don't give harm to others. But even if we do, that is against our the inner voice. What is inner voice? That is the voice. You have to recognize that. So how can we become truthful? Give to Chara, Oye, Pura, 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 Pura. So how can we become truthful? And how can the veil of illusion be torn away? Next is, Bukhamele, Kishan, Nanak, Kishan, Nanak says, it is written,
that you shall obey the hukam of the command or order of the command. Obey the hukam of his command and walk in the way of his will. That is the way. If we follow his will and walk on that true path, only then we can reach the God. A beautiful definition is given by Gunamdi himself. So that there are tenants of Ghar here. Ghar means the door or the engine, and Ghar means the home. Is after he described God, so that there are tenants here. How is your door and how is your entrance? He described that. So I am not taking the Durbani line, but things are coming on the transmission only so that we can say it will be easy to follow. Where is that gate and where is that dwelling in which you sit and take care of all? This sound current of the Nath vibrates there and countless voices play on the sword of the instrument there. Actually, this line which I am talking to you, telling to you, but told by the Gurnam Devi, as it is said in his autobiography of Jaman Bhakti, is that Gurnamji went to the home of the Lord, of his God himself, he was called there, and the God himself asked him, how is mankind and everything about this. Just asked, by the way, and from there, the place at the moment, you are certain questions, how is family and how is members and all that. So then Guru Nanak came and told him, what's going on here in planet Earth? And he answered in this world. See, where is the gate and where is that dwelling in which you sit and take care of all? The sound current of the Nath vibrates there and countless musicians play on all sorts of instruments there. So many musicians singing there. The panic winds, water and fire sing. The righteous gate of Dharma sings at your door. Chitra and the engines of the conscience and the subconsciousness who record actions and the righteous judge of Dharma who judges this record sing. What is his name? Shiva, Brahma and the goddess of this beauty, these are called the Trinity of Hindu religion. Shiva, Brahma and the goddess of beauty ever adorned sing. Indra seated upon his throne sings with the deities at your door. The Siddha or the Hermit. In Samadhi, sing the sadhus, sing in contemplation. The celibates, the benedicts so peacefully accepting, and the fearless warriors sing. The pandits, the religious scholars who recite the Vedas with the supreme sages of all the ages sing. The mohinis, the enchanting heavenly beauties who enchant hearts in this world, in paradise, and in the underworld of the subconscious sing. The celestial jewels created by you, and the 68 holy places of the Supreme sing. The brave and mighty warriors sing. The spiritual heroes and the four forces of creation sing. The planets, solar system, and galaxies created and arranged by your hand sing. They alone sing who are pleasing to your will. Your devotees are imbued with the nectar of your essence. So many other things, they do not come to mind. O Nanak, how can I consider them all? That true Lord is there, forever true, and true is his name. He is and shall always be. He shall not depart, even when this universe which he has created departs. He created the world with its various colors, species of being, and the variety of mind. Having created the creation, he watches over against us. By his greatness, he does whatever he pleases. No order can be issued to him. He is the king of the king, the supreme lord and master of kings. Nanak remains subject to his will. As I said,